Okay, we're here hanging out at the 2023 Iditarod.